Crusaders and the Keller Indians. We are pleased to welcome you to the 2021 UIL Baseball State Tournament. Good sportsmanship is one of the... First, let's meet the reserves. Number 3, Matt Evans. Number 4, Joey Gutierrez. Number 5, Nick Zulo. Number 11, Connor Bartlett. Number 12, Hector Valenzuela. Number 13, Cade Barron. Number 14, Colin Sloan. Number 19, Harrison Aquero. Number 20, Chris Novak. Number 21, Vernon Clay. Number 23, Carson Brown. Number 24, Cameron Hawley. Number 26, Andy Martinez. Number 28, Jacob Lopresto. Number 29, Andrew Herge. Number 31, Kate Thompson. And number 34, Will Watchell. Now let's meet the starters for the Crusaders. Leading off, left fielder number 8, Gabe Grunwald. Batting second, second baseman number 2, Clay Richardson. Batting third, right fielder number 9, Trey Duffield. Batting cleanup, third baseman number 17, Shane Pellegrino. Batting fifth, center fielder number 7, Jacob Dorman. Batting sixth, the catcher number 15, James Vaquero. Batting seventh, first baseman number 32, Ryan Montgomery. Batting eighth, shortstop number 10, Andy Leon. And batting ninth, designated hitter number 6, Caleb Garcia Ramon. On the mound for the Crusaders, number 16, Garrett Stratton. The Crusaders are led by head coach Raul Garcia Ramon. He's assisted by Donovan Peacock, Kelly Clemens, Steve Mossbarger, Brian Hearns, Michael Patrick, JP Yackel, Tim Whitey, and John Pitch. Those are the Strake Jesuit Crusaders. Now let's meet the designated home team, the Keller Indians. First, let's meet the reserve. Number 3, Blake Hatzell. Number 5, Hayden Goldsmith. Number 8, Zach Gonzalez. Number 9, Christian Robb. Number 10, Grant Simpson. Number 11, Dawson Simmons. Number 13, Jackson Berg. Number 14, Robert Brand. Number 16, Kiever Vincent. Number 17, Ryan Smith. Number 18, Grayson Beers. Number 19, Fisher Polidorov. Number 22, Zach Erdman. Number 23, Jacob Solens. Number 24, Alex Bowe. Number 25, Max Miller. Number 26, Colton Vargas. Number 28, Charles Tomlinson. Number 29, Nico Pekowski. And number 30, Aiden Sharp. Now let's meet the starters for the Indians. Leading off, left fielder number 6, Griffin Barton. Batting second, second baseman number 4, Aiden Connor. Batting third, first baseman number 21, Gary Rolette. Batting cleanup, first baseman number 15, Mike Dettolo. Batting fifth, center fielder number 1, Braden Davis. Batting sixth, right fielder number 7, Clayton Thomas. Batting seventh, shortstop number 2, Todd Baffa. Batting eighth, the catcher number 12, Whit Tom. Batting ninth, designated hitter number 20, Trey Orman. And on the mound for the Indians, number 27, Eric Hammond. The Indians are led by head coach Rob Stramp. He's assisted by Ryan Jordan, Eric Perkins, Chris Roberts, and Jared Stafford. Those are the Keller Indians. At second base, Tim Flores. And at third base, Kurt Landry. And this year, the UIL baseball program has gone digital. It is available to view on your smartphone. You can find it at UILTexas.org or in the aforementioned UIL state maps. Balfour is proud to be a corporate sponsor for the UIL and to provide the championship rings and jewelry. Balfour.com for more information. Left fielder number 8, Gabe Grunwald.
Yeah.
Now batting right fielder, number 9, Trey Duffield. Texas high school student who is pursuing a future career in healthcare? Text Be Better to 31996 to Knight Health, proud official sports medicine sponsor of the UIL. Leading off for the Indians, left fielder, number 6, Griffin Barton. Now batting, second baseman, number 4. Thank you. Andy Leone.
Thank you.
Max Preps is a proud partner of the UIL.
Thank you.
Second base for Keller. Thank you. Now batting center fielder number one. Now batting third baseman, number 17, Shane Pellegrino. Thank you.
the hot sunshine. It's good as it gets. Know that it where it is. It's a 2 a.m. when she's reaching up. Baby T-shirt.
Now with the pitch for the Crusaders, number 28, Jacob Lopresto.
Thank you. bats can catch fire here. Mason Reese stepping up with two men on. Delivers the base on the right. And it takes its first lead of the game at 3-2. Reese fired up.
Texas Ford dealer to find incredible deals on all cars, trucks, and SUVs. See why Ford is the best. Now batting center fielder number Now batting catcher, number 12, Whit Toms. Who is the designated hitter now into play in left field. Now batting. Number 4, Joey Gutierrez.